Here are the 10 people honored as Women of the Year for one deeply disturbing reason that'll make you sick. It is the end of the year, which means there's going to be awards given out to people who supposedly did something great for society. And the majority of these awards that are given out are to Hollywood celebrities who have been busy pushing the radical leftist agenda on the American populace. For instance, just last week GQ magazine awarded Colin Kaepernick Citizen of the Year for his liberal activism by promoting million-dollar NFL players to kneel during the national anthem that has only divided the country further. Now, another liberal rag, Glamour magazine, has published their own Women of the Year issue, and just as suspected, not one conservative woman is honored. However, while that is one thing all these women have in common, there is another that people noticed that is equally deeply disturbing. Over the last year, the left has been in a never-ending temper tantrum since Donald Trump was elected as president. Instead of the Hollywood celebrities, politicians, and even the mainstream media getting on board and supporting our president for the good of the country, they have been doing what they can to divide us. There have been feminist marches through Washington, D.C., Antifa pledging to take over the White House, and Black Lives Matter pushing for a race war, and still the mainstream continues to fan the flames of division. So, it is no surprise that these liberals would honor those that are continuing to push the radical leftist agenda to the younger generation that is more susceptible to reading this smut. Glamour magazine just recently published their its 2017 Women of the Year awardees, whom they describe as game changers, rule breakers, and trailblazers. Now, granted, maybe there are some in there that are changing the world, but let's be honest, it isn't for the better. The magazine has for years honored women who advance the radical leftist agenda and is continuing that tradition by honoring women who are hell-bent on destroying the country. That is one thing that these women all have in common, but another is that all of those honored have had a big part in railing against President Trump for the last year. Here is more from Fox News Insider. Glamour's 2017 Women of the Year Awards showcased not a single Republican or conservative woman, and it was not for a lack of female conservative trailblazers this year. Kellyanne Conway was the first woman to run a successful presidential campaign. Sarah Sanders is the first mother to serve as White House press secretary. Also snubbed was Republican ambassador to the United Nations and former South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley. Instead, included on the list were late-night comedian Samantha Bee, the organizers of the Women's March, and Representative Maxine Waters, DCA, who got the Lifetime Achievement Award. Waters, who has repeatedly called for President Trump's impeachment, has long wielded her unapologetically laser-sharp tongue, surgical in its precision, devastating in its impact, in service of her progressive politics, Glamour wrote. The Women's March organizers, or revolutionaries, as the magazine dubbed them, gathered to express their rage that the white patriarchy had won again. One of the march leaders, Linda Sarsour, has endorsed Sharia law and female genital mutilation. "They are showing us how to lead in love," Glamour stated. In another period, these women that were honored would be considered treasonous scum, but we live in a world that has been turned upside down. It is disgusting to see that Linda Sarsour, a Muslim woman that promotes the subjugation and oppression of women, would be honored as trailblazer. Or, how about Maxine Waters, who has openly called for the impeachment of the President of the United States and actively promotes the enslavement of Black Americans by preaching victimhood instead of empowerment? Then there is Samantha Bee, who you may not have heard, but she is just equally dangerous as all the women mentioned before. Bee is a late-night comedian who has been quoted as saying, "Once you dust for fingerprints, it's pretty clear who ruined America, white people. The American people are sick and tired of these leftist rags promoting their sick hate for President Trump and conservatives as a whole, which could be the end for them, and this is why." In 2016, 4 in 10 female voters nationwide cast their support for Trump, and that number can only grow from here after seeing these sorts of women being honored. These women do not represent women as a whole, and if these publications were smart, they would let go of their agendas and focus on what really matters to women. And the only way to do that is by women not purchasing this smut, which only allows this sort of garbage to continually be spread.